We wish to know why magic has fallen from its once great state. Why is there no more magic done in England?
Magic is not ended in England. I myself am quite a tolerable, practical magician.
The magician of Hanover Square, Mr. Norrell!
Who the devil do you think you are?
I am strange.
Indeed.
I met a man under a hedge who told me I was a magician.
Try these two spells for me, sir. They'll get you started.
I am come, Sir Walter, to offer you my help in our present difficulties.
You mean the war?
It's a fait accompli, mon amiral!
Look at what one magician has been able to accomplish. Only consider what two might do.
You are his equal.
I would be better dead than as I am.
A most serious matter has arisen, Stephen. And once again, it is the stupid magician.
To destroy him before he destroys us.